me, and that's what I want to, you know.
You gotta push up your feet back. Push, you gotta push on your knees to form it quick. You gotta be on the side. The Fury, he punches long. And when you punch like that,
and he likes to do like this.
So when he punches long, then you got those short punches inside. So hit it through in the ring. He throws around like Washington. Boom! And he ready to make hard punches to body. Like when I watch him, they got the uppercut. He went right uppercut, right?
Over here.
No, the uppercut, you're the guy.
The left.
Yeah, but he's in my, it's always good to lose it. Him here for boom, boom. Get his hands up.
Yes, because when somebody get here, the first reaction is this.
You never want to punch, always more than one punch.
Yeah.
One punch, game that. Boom! Combination.
You should have a Caprice say numbers out to you.
Yeah. Boom. Yeah. All the even numbers, the right hand, odd numbers, they will fit.
I know that. What? All the even numbers.
Right.
Like 2, 4, 6, 8. Right.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So they had, like, he got crazy long reach.
Yeah.
When you would fought guys with long reach, you could still have to go in.
Yeah, you know, because they had to reach. You had to go here to counter, go here to counter. You know what I mean? You got to go on fast and move your head. You got to make them, though, because when you come fast, it's only two punches. People think of straight punches or hooks. You anticipate them. You know what I mean? You're going to get it close.
But I don't know what my, but I have a, it's very hard for me to move like this way. Like on my right, to go out on my left.
Why? Why did you do that? What do you mean? Like, how do you do your right? You want to go this way?
Yeah.
You want to go this way? How are you going to go here? Touch here? Okay?
Yeah.
You got to be this. You got to keep this aside. You got to keep this aside. You get this aside. It depends. Like this, you got to go. You got to go here, didn't you?
Yeah.
You got to go here, like you got to be outside. But you can't hear. Right here, like you got to go. Boom.
And move that side is very difficult.
You don't think you're fat, but when you're fighting, you're fat.
Yeah. You say it's difficult, but he doesn't really.
Yeah. Yeah.
Why is it difficult for you?
But,
no,
I saw him do it easy.
He's been doing it since he was a kid.
For me, like, when I try to practice, I used to, you know, like, I move on his ways. Okay.
That's much better, right?
Like,
to my leg, like this, I'm out here. You know?
Let me move over. Lot to do, brother. You gotta move those legs. Hey. Where my lawyer at?
Oh, this is crazy. Oh, this is crazy.